Hello, today I will guide you on how to format a USB flash drive. First, click on the File Explorer icon to open File Explorer. Then click on this PC in the left sidebar. Select the USB drive, then right-click on it and choose Format. In the Format window, you still see some options. Capacity shows the size of your USB. File system, choose NTFS for most Windows uses. Allocation unit size, leave it as default. Volume label, enter a name for your USB. Tick the box that says quick format. Click start to begin formatting. A warning will appear telling you that all data will be erased. Make sure you have a backup if needed, then click OK to proceed. Wait a few seconds while the USB drive is being formatted. When it's done, you'll see a message saying format complete. Click OK, then close the format window. Your USB is now ready to use with all space available and your custom label. And that's how you format a USB drive on Windows 11 quickly and easily. I hope you found this helpful, and I'll see you in the next video.